y'all know what it is. It's La Nera Mucho, Spanish rice and fried chicken.
It's your boy,
the official Brown Terrence Howard. We are hitting the streets again. Happy birthday to my brother, Mucho.
Everybody, we in this thing, you heard
Scorpio's
me?
Up, you feel me? Make sure you guys tap in. Like, comment, subscribe, man. It's your boy, the official Brown Terrence Howard. We're coming at you from downtown LA.
I'm gonna do my birthday dance real quick. Big dog, LeBron, Kobe, or MJ? Who's the GOAT?
Kobe, man.
Black Mamba.
Yeah, for sure. 100% Kobe.
Oh, my fault. That's a skit. I said, I got a question. Next time I'm on the call.
Kobe or LeBron?
Kobe, baby. All right, Kobe. I'm not out there. All right, yo.
LeBron or Kobe, bro?
Who's the GOAT?
Kobe for me, too. I'll
respect that.
Let me ask you this, though, bro, for real. Would you rather a bad bitch, she don't cook, she don't clean, and she only smashes you once a week?
Okay.
Or would you rather you a girl that's like slightly unattractive, kind of unattractive, but she cook, she clean, and she smashes whenever
slightly
you want?
Unattractive. Then you know she ain't going nowhere.
Yo, by the time you guys are watching this, Halloween has already been passed. Make sure you guys put down in the comments below, what was your Halloween costume? Make sure you tap that in the comment section down below.
Look at the motherfucking wheels!
Yeah, that motherfucker gonna keep spinning. When you stop, they gonna keep spinning. Yeah, these motherfuckers hard. Hey, give me a picture right quick in front of the shit. I'ma pop out the sunroof. I'ma throw $1 million to everybody out the sunroof. I'ma throw $1 million like that to everybody out the sunroof. Out the motherfucking
sunroof. Did you try to teach
yourself?
Oh, no,
no se me pasa bien.
Hagas como tricks
en
estos
patines. No, apenas estoy practicando.
Sí. Yo también. Sí, qué bueno.
Ask a question. All right, cool. You mind if you be on camera? You film this for my podcast. You want to be on camera? You want to be on camera?
Jaden's mom has 4 kids. It's North, West, East. What's the 4th kid?
Jaden.
He got it, ladies and gentlemen. He got it. Thank you, bro. I appreciate you.
Yeah, man. So we asked him a question, bro. It looked like he walked up on me, bro. And then he was asking me, like, yo, like, I said, I don't want to be on camera. I was like, all right, cool, bro. Don't worry, you ain't going to be on camera. And then he walked me again. Bro, I was like, damn, bro, like, chill, bro. Like, it's a good question. Guess what? It's going to be on camera.
Would you rather Kobe and Dwight Howard, if you had to pick 2 people to help you win a championship, would you rather Kobe and Dwight Howard or LeBron and Lance Stevenson?
Give me Kobe and Dwight Howard.
Okay. That. Here go another
I'm
one
not
for
taking
you.
LeBron anywhere. I'm the biggest LeBron hater in the United States of America. I'll just let you know.
Did you remember when they used to call him Queen James?
I used to call him Queen James. 30. Okay, well, let's the last championship in the bubble, he shot 60% for 3 points. He's a 43% 3-point shooter.
Okay.
For his career.
Okay.
For his career.
Okay.
Everybody in the bubble shot more free throws. That court wasn't even correct.
A bad one, but she ain't gonna cook, she ain't gonna clean, you feel me?
You
only
so
get
much.
One smash session a week. Or would you rather a female that's kinda unattractive, but she gonna cook, she gonna clean, and you gonna get unlimited smash sessions? Which ones you going with?
The unlimited smash sessions.
All right. Would you rather a bad bitch that don't cook, don't clean, and only smashes one time a week? Or would you rather a bitch that's semi-unattractive, but she cooks, she cleans, and she smashes whenever you want?
Autograph.
That's hard.
And I'm explaining to you, but the way you're saying it, autograph, I don't know which one to pick.
It's understandable. It's hard. It's a tough one. Fucking LA, bro. Would you rather a bad bitch She don't cook, she don't clean, and you only get to fuck once a week. But she a bad bitch. I mean the baddest. Or
do you want to hear from a 64-year-old man?
Or would you rather semi-unattractive bitch, but she cook, she clean, and she smash whatever you want?
Well, I go with the unattractive bitch, because you know she got her own.
Nigga, fuck you, mean.
That means I ain't got to do no work.
Fuck you, mean.
I'm going to be with the one that, hey,
y'all
look,
gonna catch it. Don't worry.
No stress.
Yo, it smells after a long day, you know? You don't wait until you get home and then it just smell like
smell
ass.
Like aqua booty in this.
Yeah, it smell like stupid culo, man.
Ain't gonna clean, and she limits you to one smash week session a week. Which chick you going with?
I'm going with the first one.
You going with the unattractive just because that's... Just because. She gonna make the dream come true.
There you go. Happy life, man.
Real talk. Happy wife, happy life. Y'all heard it first, man. Smash rice and fried chicken. You dig? Would you rather a rich man that ain't gonna treat you right, or would you rather a broke nigga that's gonna treat you with class?
Think about it, girl. Yeah. Really think about it. I'd rather be treated right. Thank you. Exactly, girl. That's what matters.
She knows she lying.
Absolutely.
Can I bother you with a question real quick?
That's all right, man. I'm good. Right.
Fuck off, Biden. Would you rather a million pounds of cannabis, but it's a midge, you feel me? Some straight midge, like kind of brown, like damn.
Yeah, that ain't good.
You know what I mean? Or an eighth of some gas every week.
Eight of some gas every week.
Anybody got eight of some gas? We need that. You know what I'm saying? Alpha Smoke, tap in.
Hey, I appreciate
this shit though.
Hell yeah.
This is why you gotta be a part of Spaz Rice and Fried Chicken. You get an unlimited supply of some shit that gets you high. You dig what I'm talking about?
Hey, mama had four daughters or something like that. And then it was north, west, and east. What's the other daughter name?
South.
That's what I said, but the answer is Jade. Christina Aguilera or Britney Spears. Like, you was at a concert and they let you choose who you wanted to sing for you. Would it be Christina Aguilera or Britney Spears?
Well, when I was younger, I would choose Britney because I was a bigger fan of Britney than Christina.
Damn, you look like Adele, though. Everybody tell you that?
I look like?
Adele.
Fire! Really? To the rain!
No, I never.
Yeah, heard. All right, y'all have a good night. I appreciate y'all.
You don't mind me asking, where are you from?
Ireland.
Ireland, nice, yeah. Nice. Wow, I hear it's like super green out there.
Yeah, well, yeah. Thanks to all the rain.
Oh, yeah. So. I know, it's something new in California.
Yeah, it's so. We have too much to fuck up.
Yeah, oh my gosh, I know.
Yo, it's the official BT Howard. I'm here with my brother.
And then Mucho, mother.
Hey, man, we just finished a whole day of interviews.
That shit was fire.
Yeah, man, y'all asked some really good questions.
Y'all be answering some dumb shit. That's all I got to say. I'll be asking some dumb ass questions. Y'all be like, yeah, that shit be funny as fuck.
Yeah, he had a couple of very interesting interactions. So did I, so I do appreciate it. You know, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to everything that we're putting up. All this long form content, short form content, make sure you guys are showing some love, man. And other than that, man, just stay tuned, bro. Because we got a lot of stuff cooking in the vault, I promise you.
First of all, fuck all that shit. Tap in, Spanish rice and fried chicken. We not playing no games. We with all the competition and we do get with it. So make sure y'all bring y'all A game. It's finna go down, man. The leaders of the new podcast, bitch.